It's good.
Now, when I come,
you got more of them chips.
Put the rest. Right, yes, you do.
So, Wendy. You lose
the game, check out.
Well, what can I say? I am happy for my boy Steve, because you know it isn't a lot of people from the hood that be getting married out here. So, what can you say, my boy?
Can I say nothing but eat my chips? You know that?
Well, I am happy on this gracious evening. You know, fining and dining.
That's a business pal, okay? How about them?
I don't know what you be saying, but anyway, I can't wait for this junk to start.
I know, I could be that easy.
So you know, I have my running shoes set just in case I need to jet, okay?
Me too, boss Luke. I have the Jordan socks in case the pastor want to ball up in the name of the Lord. That's it?
Well, can we praise him one more time too? Stomp for me.
Yeah, we just reached the wedding, man. All right, me talk to you.
Oh, baby, what's your name, baby?
I can't meet a countryman I talk to.
It's a big day for you, boy.
Yeah, man.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
You sure?
I'm sure.
It's bullshit.
What you mean?
Bullshit. What do I? Where were you last night?
Nowhere.
You was at the strip club, nigga.
No, I wasn't.
Amnesia. Amnesia, nigga. You know you was. At the house, getting ready for the wedding. You feel me?
Now, I was apologizing.
Oh, let me get that right there. I was a tad bit late now. Let me get this together.
Damn right you're late.
Let me get this together here. Let me get a little...
Pastor!
Y'all good, y'all? My bad. Let me get him. Okay. All right, now. Now, may I have the baby?
It's a wedding.
Do she look pregnant?
I apologize. So how y'all doing today?
Bro, right. We could have been better if you came on time.
I'm here now, so we don't have to worry now, my nigga, okay?
Nigga, we in church. You say nigga.
Alright, well, we okay. I got the Holy Bible. It's got my
back. Like
we're
the
good.
Bible.
We're good.
Oh, yeah, you better get it, man. It's not.
You hitting it?
Yeah. Oh, well, look, now, man. You know me, after hours, you know, we got a little thing called pot time, and, you know, just to save the Lord, you know, you gotta just hit me anytime, you know, Anytime.
Now,
may I have the rings? Now, what the hell is this, man?
I got a condom in case you need that, you know, right here. You can get that.
What do you need a condom for?
Well, I mean, in case you need to latex that nice little finger, I can put a little hole in it, could slide right on through. And in case they need something for their thumb, I got a magnum, you feel me? Can I get a two-stop?
You get nothing.
Hey, man, swear me one of those, man.
Yeah, me too.
This is a wedding partner. You need a boom, bling, bling, a rock. Checking. Diamonds are forever, partner. Flow!
So what? My grass now on water too.
Well, just excuse me a little bit, ma'am. Well, I got a water hose, a water pump, faucet, wrench, Bed Bath & Beyond, tape measures and all that for the punctuate, for your flunctuate. You understand what I'm trying to say?
And your breath smelling like the lunchuate. So zip up, partner, please.
I'll even pick the Akis from your Aki tree. You heard me.
Hey, that boy said them Akis, boy. That's what I'm talking about now. Let me get got down. You feel me?
Okay.
Ah, that boy done got down.
Can I get a two-stop?
Once again, you get nothing.
Now let me get this out the way. Now, let's open this here biblical text. Now, do y'all two niggas two have anything to say before y'all screw up the rest of y'all life?
I do.
Not
what?
You, dumbass. Stupid goddamn. Now, Shanice, do you wish to be with this chicken head for the rest of your life?
I do.
Now, Steve, do you wish to be with this little shawty right here for the rest of your life?
I do.
Now, Shanice, do you love this young whippersnapper here?
Sure.
Steve, do you love this chicken fried eating biscuit lady here?
I do.
Do you want this dick?
No, she don't. He broke.
Now, Reverend, you gonna need some protection for that. Unless you gonna be finger friendly. I got you right here, buddy.
Oh. A gun name again? Do you want me to smack you with a punch? Do you want me to smack you with a punch? Or do you want me to hire a baby goat to do my work for me, eh? Condemn. Excuse me, Pastor. Please continue with the wedding, baby shower, baptism, whatever you want to do with that. I don't know what this shit is. Condemn.
Now, before these two motherfuckers ruin their lives.
Pathetic, low budget.
Waste of time.
Mosquito infested.
Fucked up ass wedding. Does anyone object?
I object.
Oh my gosh, Tariq! Tariq!
Who the fuck is Tariq?
Oh shit. Yo.
Peace and harmony.
I think about it. Who's the bitch?
Yeah, Pastor.
Who is this bitch? Say a prayer.
I don't know.
Let's pray for this here bitch now.
Now this bitch, oh shit, hold on.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, what the hell? They're talking to me.
Oh, no. Is that a need for protection? Can I get a few stop? Okay.
Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe.
Oh shit. I'm still here? I fell asleep about a week ago.
Week ago, fuck with us and then we tweaking ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing ho. Everybody catching bullet holes. Niggas got me on my bully yo. I'ma run up, put that gun on him. I'ma run up, go dumb on him. Niggas got me on that young shit. Got me on that go dumb shit. Got me on that go dumb shit, man. Trap mode in this motherfucker. Hotter than a bitch. Hey, yo, pull up. I need some more drinks.
Hey. Condom again.
And that's it.